A family in China got quite the scare recently while shoveling snow. A massive blanket of snow suddenly fell from the nearby roof, landing on the small child. Thankfully, the father was quickly able to pull his daughter from the snow pile. He later recounted the incident, describing it as a genuinely harrowing experience. Fortunately, the family all walked away unharmed from the incident.